Guess where we're going? Whoa! Oh my god, I almost ran into.
I'm ready.
They gave me a nice box. It has a puzzle in it.
There's a puzzle in here?
Yeah.
This is the first thing we're doing before we get ready. So we missed our first bus.
Yeah.
Typical.
Because, okay, look at this.
We're right here.
Now. And we have to go outside all the way around there. Wow, look at us thriving.
I just took something wet.
Well, it took about like 2 hours, but we're ready. I'm wearing a maxi dress.
Romper, belt, necklace.
And then we got some jewelry going on here. Day one, and she already burned her finger. Coachella! We made it! Look, you can see the Ferris wheel. So we were gonna go see Cash Cash, which is over there at the Sahara tent, but we need water and that's more important. Psych, we have priorities and we're going to Cash Cash instead of getting water!
Dehydrate or die, baby.
Alright, we just got water. It was a struggle.
The first water thing ran out of water.
Yep. So we couldn't get water. And then we had to go all the way to the, oh, this is so pretty.
This is
wow. Here's one of the art sculptures.
That you can walk,
you can walk all the way up to the top, but there's a fat line. Everyone runs. So we're getting some food before Alan Walker. But the line was too busy, so I got a pupusa, which is this, and I have no idea what it is. So, wish me luck. Steve Aoki. It is right now. Literally so pretty. Oh my god.
I was up late and I found out 100 by the thousand.
They move.
What are they?
What is this?
I don't get the size.
What the heck? They're like little shiny lights.
Kendrick Lamar just came on stage during Vince Staples.
Her life is complete.
There goes Jamie motherfucking Foxx. If you want to know some love, make some noise right now if you're about to love. I'm hot just like an oven. I need some loving. And baby, I can't hold it much longer. It's getting stronger and stronger. And when I get that feeling, I want that sexual healing. Sexual.
It's too late.
you think?
It was euphoric and amazing, and I, Firestone, he brought out, not Selena Gomez, but close, it was,
he brought out so many freaking people. Rita Ora.
Rita Ora, he brought out
One Republic,
who sang two of the most amazing songs in the whole entire world.
Oh my god, Kygo was better than Odessa.
Kygo was amazing, like, I don't even know.
I'm like blown away.
Look at her, so content with her mac and cheese. I got this churro thing. It's actually not as big as I thought it was, so that's good. We got our food, and now we're gonna go see SZA.
Is our last set of the day, and me and Sam are literally about to fall asleep. I basically fell asleep.
So. She really did. I was like, Mira, no response.
We're sitting really far away from the stage.
I'm okay with that. I can't.
We're okay. We can't even move. Our legs are broken.
My whole body is broken right now. If they try to step me, I go.